beloved, oh beloved, nailed onto the cross for me. Oh, what sin has thou committed, you who call all to be? Oh, beloved, wish that I could spend the rest of life with thee, worshipping thine holy passion, crucifying the flesh for thee. Daughter, stricken and smitten for thee, friend and kin me have forsaken, there is none to comfort me. All alone I'll tread the winepress, shedding my blood for thee to ransom, and my flesh for thee to sell. I was bound and I was smitten, and they did spit in my face. I was stripped and I was scorched, I was condemned in your place. Your sins became my crown of thorns. Oh, that you would understand, every time you sin anew, it's a like a dumb sheep to be sheep. King, Creator, Lord and Master, by his creatures mocked and jeered, despised, rejected, with grief acquainted, and of mouths not esteemed, bruised and wounded, sore and afflicted, yet with his stripes we were healed. Lord, create in us a fountain that with tears will ever flow, and a heart and the spirit with renew. Oh, that we could shed the tears over your feet pierced and bruised.